Processing euros and beer in the mail. I'm pretty sure.